and John for stopping by the service this evening. We'll be serving plate dinners in the back. Come and get you some red Kool-Aid, because you know you've been changed. Hallelujah. Come on. See, sis, it feels real good right now. And I want to talk to you a little bit more. I'm not finished with you. Talk to me.
Let's go.
I used to fall asleep in Sunday school. Sang in the choir so I could sit right next to you. Yeah, puppy love, and I say I forget your name. Cause after time, memories, they fade away.
They fade away.
But still today, I can never let it go. That Sunday morning when I met the Holy Ghost. Oh, my mama, church boy, now I'll never be the same. Jesus paid it all and told me I could keep the change. Pull up.
My God.
Something's got a hold on.
Street to the small town barber, everybody in a dark place.
Yeah,
crying tears like a river runs. No umbrella and you're caught in the rain. Running low on faith, can I get an amen? This is for when life is coming at ya. Hands up, here's your anthem. If you're having a hard day, ain't no way you're giving up. If you're dealing with heartbreak, ain't no way you're giving up. The doomsday news cycle spinning with all the negativity.
Yeah.
Don't forget you can shut it off. Try to catch your mind when it runs. Easier said than done. Can I get an amen? This is for when life is coming at ya. Hands up. Here's your anthem. If you're having a hard day, ain't no way you're giving up. If you're dealing with heartbreak, ain't no way you're giving up.
twist and turn that this life brings. When my heart beats a little too fast, come mercy. Shh, you got me.
Not an hour, another day, but at this moment with my arms outstretched, I need you to make a way as you have done so many times. Through a window or an open door, I stretch my hands to you. Come rescue me, I need you. Searching the world for more, the truest friend I have indeed. You're my best friend, I know in need. I stretch my hands to thee. Come rescue me, I need you. Trials that come to make me strong.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Lord, we just thank you. Hallelujah. As we enter into your house, hallelujah, we thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, that you have allowed us to see this another day. Thank you, Lord. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory, glory, glory. Lord, we enter in this morning. Yes, Lord, with thanksgiving. Hallelujah. And we come into your courts with praise. Hallelujah. Praising you because you are our God. There is none like you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The angels cry, holy, holy, holy. And oh, hallelujah, we join in the chorus this morning. And we cry, holy, holy, holy are thee. For you are God. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Lord, that as we come into your very presence, we know that we find fullness of joy, Lord. All that we need, we find in you, Father, and we thank you for it. We thank you for it. Hallelujah. We lift up a praise in the sanctuary. Hallelujah. Because we know that your spirit is here. Oh, Father, we thank you for that. Thank you, Father, that as we come, the burdens are lifted. Thank you, Lord, that as we come, we can find healing. Thank you, Lord, that as we come, we can find deliverance, Lord. All that we need, Lord, we find it in you, and we thank you for it, Lord. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God. Father, we pray this day as each one comes into the building, Lord God, as they enter into the sanctuary, Father, meet them at their place of need. Whatever it is that they need, Lord, we pray that you will meet them at that place of need, Lord. Oh, Father, we pray that you would lift up hung down heads, Lord God. We pray this day, Father, let your spirit move in this place as never before, Lord. Let no one that comes in leave out the same way in which they came, Lord. Move on your people, we pray, Father. And anything that might be here that is not like you, we say it has to go now in the name of Jesus. It cannot stand here in the house of the Lord with God's people. It cannot be here. And we just praise God for what he's doing for us right now. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, glory. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. We praise you. We give you the highest praise. Highest praise. Hallelujah is the highest praise. And we say hallelujah. 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 Oh, hallelujah. We are the redeemed of the Lord. And we say so. Hallelujah, 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 glory, glory, glory. Thank you, Lord, glory. Hallelujah to your holy name, Lord. Thank you, Father, for what you're doing right now here in our midst, Lord. Oh, hallelujah. We came expecting, we came looking, we came, Lord. As we look up to you, Father, we know, Lord, that whatever it is that we need, we have it here right now. And that's why we rejoice. That's why we praise you so. Because we know, Lord, that we can ask and we know that we receive that which we have asked for. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory, Lord. Glory, glory, glory. Let us just continue. Thank you, Jesus. Let us just praise our God. There's none like our God. There's none like our God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Glory, 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 glory. Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord. Come on, it's Sunday morning. We're here to worship. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
song simple. Come and say it.
Because you know each one, name by name by name. So God, we give you glory. We give you honor, Lord. Lord, we welcome you in this place. Lord, we welcome you in this place, God. Thank you for your spirit this day. Thank you for the Holy Ghost, God. Thank you, God. Thank you. Though, oh, so much to say thank you for today, God. Thank you, God, that we can stand. Thank you, God, that we can see. Thank you that we can feel your presence, Lord. So God, today, as we celebrate you, Lord, Lord, be with us in this place, God. We ask, Lord, that you bless our pastor. Lord, we ask that you bless our first lady, God. Lord, we ask that you bless every person in this place, God. So Lord, we honor you. We bless your name in the precious name of Jesus. Amen.
Grace and peace be multiplied unto you through the knowledge of God and of Jesus our Lord, according as his divine power hath given unto us all things that pertain unto life and godliness, through the knowledge of him that hath called us to glory and virtue, whereby are given unto us exceeding great and precious promises, that by these ye might be partakers of the divine nature, having escaped and corruption that is in the world through lust. And besides this, giving all diligence, add to your faith virtue, and to virtue knowledge, and to knowledge temperance, and to temperance patience, and to patience godliness, and to godliness brotherly kindness, and to brotherly kindness charity. For if these things be in you and abound, they make you that ye shall neither be barren nor unfruitful in the knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
You may be seated. Do we have any first-time visitors today? If so, would you please stand up? Amen. 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 We are so happy to have you here today. We ask that you just relax, enjoy the Lord, and we're blessed that you are here with us today. So thank you.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
We invite you to stand back on your feet. I don't know about y'all, but we came to have church this morning, amen. So we invite you to come have church with us, amen. Don't put your hands together like this.
clap those hands. He's my all in all. That's it, just a little out. My all in all. That's it, my all in all. He's my all. This is where we go to God on the behalf of other people. Many times people who are sick and in another place, so they can't pray while they are in that other space where they don't know where they are, don't know what time it is. Somebody can intercede with God on their behalf. As a matter of fact, I hope that if I ever get down and out, where I don't know where I am, don't know where I am, don't know where I'm going, that somebody would pray for me, would intercede for God on my behalf. Hallelujah. Truly, let me call the names on this list this morning. And these are just the names that we have. We're asserting that there are others. Hold up music for a minute, Brother Michael. We want to remember Mother Kata Hayes, Mother Irene Frost, Mother Marion Watson, Missionary Deborah Hobson, Missionary Doris McKeithen, Sister Sharon Bonner. These are the names that were turned into the pastor. We also want to remember the names that we don't know to call this morning. Lift them up before God. There might be somebody that you know whose name is not on the list. But as we're praying this morning, we want you to call that name out. Let's go to God in prayer. Our Father, our Father, we come right now, first of all, thanking you for who you are. We thank you for waking us up this morning. You didn't have to do it, but you did. So we thank you. We magnify you. We glorify you. We lift you up this morning. We give you all of the glory, the praise, and the honor. First thing we want to do is thank you. So we just thank you this morning for what you've done. Thank you for our lives. Thank you for our health. And thank you for our strength. Lord, somebody can't say that, but we feel blessed this morning that you chose us, that you picked us out to be blessed. So we just thank you. There's none like you nowhere. Neither mother nor father can do the things that you do. Lord, we can't forget that. because you've brought us a mighty long ways. Some of us didn't know that we'd be here today, but we're still here. And so we said, thank you. Thank you for just one more day, Lord. Lord, we sing a song one day at a time. So we just thank you, Lord. Lord, we just thank you for the chance to gather here in this place. Lord, we pray that you will lift a pastor up this morning. Bring us a special word that will encourage our hearts, that will strengthen us, that will give us to run on and see what the end is going to be, Lord. Lord, as we go from this place and we go back to our different homes after this service, and down through the weeks, we'll keep a prayer on our lips and a song in our hearts, thanking you. We'll ever be so mindful to give you the glory, the praise, and the honor. Everybody clap those hands and say amen. God bless you. God bless you. We'll be right back.
and I shall never forget. I shall never forget what you have done for me. Bless you on this morning. I just wonder in the house this morning if there are those who are here who really feel that way about us, that you don't want to ever forget. If that's you, can I just survey the crowd? If that's you this morning and you don't want to forget what God has done for you, would you just give the Lord a wave offering? You don't want to forget where he brought you from. You don't want to forget the door that is open for you. You don't want to forget the joy that is given to you. You don't want to forget how he touched your body. You don't want to forget how he brought you through the surgical procedure. You don't want to forget how he took you up and down the highway. You don't want to forget how he put food on your table. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You don't want to forget how he's still making a way for you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. God bless the Lord. God bless you this morning. Thank God for his goodness. And I said, thank God for his goodness. Somebody know that God has been good to them. I said, somebody know that God has been good to them. Thank you. Somebody know that God has been good to them. Oh, bless the name. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. Can we just give the Lord just a little praise for a moment? Clap your hands. The Bible says, all ye people, and then shout unto God with a voice of triumph. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody ought to be glad that you got hands to clap. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. You may be seated. You may be seated. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you, choir. Thank you so much for sharing. And God bless all of you and those who are watching us online, wherever you are, whatever community you're in this morning. We greet you in the precious name of Jesus, the name that is above every name. And to our guests this morning who are here, we are thankful to God for you. Let me just take a moment just to certainly thank God for our pastoral staff that is here this morning, these men, these women who carry the gospel and who help us, who undergird this ministry. God bless our senior Dr. Cheek this morning. Bless you, Doc. Bless you, Lester, and Antoine. Bless you, Apostle. Bless you this morning, sir. The boy and Minister Todd who joined us. James, bless you, sir. God bless all of you this morning. And certainly to our women in ministry who share in our church and our mother's board. God bless you, Patty. And would you help me appreciate Lady Shirley on this morning? God bless her. God bless her. She's starting to move around just a little bit more, and we are grateful and thankful for what the Lord has done and is doing for her. And I know, Sister Sandra, everybody know and understand their spouse. And when Sister Shirley starts stirring around the house a little bit more, and things start shifting in the house, I said, okay. Sister Vera, she's feeling better. She's feeling better. I'm afraid to take an extended vacation and leave her. But I thank God for her. She is a great help and a great support to me and certainly to our church. And we are grateful and thankful. I want to thank those who assisted this morning, Holly, and thank you so very much for your help, Sister Paula, and our wonderful praise team that blessed us and the choir that blessed us on this morning. At this time, we begin to prepare our hearts for the word from the Lord, and Dr. Cheek will come and share with you the scripture. I want to try and pick up where I left off last Sunday and try and finish that message. They will have the scripture for you up on the screen as well. And there's just one other few verses of scripture that have been added to that. Would you come, Dr. Cheek? Shall we stand?
There'll be two places that we will be reading from. One will be in the book of Psalm, and the other area will be the continuation of Isaiah. And so, we'll be reading from our Psalm 40, and we will be using the verses 1 to 5, and then we'll go to Isaiah 40, and we'll go verses 28. 31. Everybody who's prepared, say so by saying hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Verse 1, Psalm 40. I waited patiently for the Lord, and he inclined unto me and heard my cry. He brought me up also out of a horrible pit and of the miry clay, and set my feet upon a rock and established my goings. And he hath put a new song in my mouth. Even praise unto our God. Many shall see it and fear and shall trust in the Lord. Blessed is that man that maketh the Lord his trust and respecteth not the proud, nor such as turn aside to lies. Many, O Lord my God, are the wonderful works which thou hast done, and thy thoughts which are to usward, they cannot be reckoned unto order unto thee. If I would declare and speak of them, they are more than can be numbered. Now we move over to a continuation of Isaiah. In the Isaiah area, we will be reading 40, Isaiah the book, chapter 40, and we will be reading, starting with the 28th verse, and we will go to the 31st. Hast thou not known, hast thou not heard, the everlasting God, the Lord, the creator of the ends of the earth, fainteth not, neither is weary. There is no searching of his understanding. He giveth power to the faint, and to them that have no might, he increases strength. Even the youth shall faint and be weary, and the young men shall utterly fall. But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary, and they shall walk and not faint. May the Lord give a blessing the reading and the hearing of his word.
Thank you. Shall we pray? Now, Lord. Now, Lord. Here we are again. We come before your people this morning at this sacred moment. Pray that you would speak to our hearts today. May we find for ourselves in these passages of Scripture something that will speak to us right where we are. I don't know, Lord, what you have to say to your people, but you know. So I ask that you would simply use your servant, Spirit of the Living God, fall fresh on me this morning. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank God. Amen. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. Jesus, I'll never forget what you've done for me. Jesus, I'll never forget how you've set me free. Jesus, I'll never forget how you brought me out. Jesus, I'll never forget, oh, never. How can I forget what you've done for me? How can I forget how you've set me free?